Lenorth, and I'm playing the Black Hand of Sauron.
I'm Troy Baker, and I play Talion in Shadow of Mordor.
We've worked together on a few games. This is the first time that we've ever, like, really in a performance capture setting ever been, like...
Yeah, we've been on other performance capture games,
right.
But our two characters didn't collide. When you take an interactive game to a performance capture studio, it's a completely different experience for the gamer. And
for the actor.
And for the actor, you know, and then for him to be able to come in here and do this great job with the lead character, Talion, and then it's so much fun for me to be able to play the darker character.
Now I give you no choice. We shall be sealed together in death.
You know, through social media and through people's imaginations, they envision that Nolan and I have this huge rivalry, which is ridiculous. Which is ridiculous because we're
it's
friends.
It's ridiculous.
That's terrible.
I can't even keep a straight face. Yeah, we hate each other. It's the worst.
And a huge epic story. You have huge epic characters. And from the Black Hand to Talion to Celebrimbor, all of these characters have such a crucial thing to play. And one thing that I love specifically about this character is what does it look like when a normal man, just an everyday man, is in this supernatural experience? And it all starts with a great story. Of course, it starts with a great script and then great characters.
All of which we had.
I have a gift for you, Celebrimbor.
Lord of the Rings was the first, like, epic saga that I was ever introduced to. And I remember just staring at the book and feeling it was like, there's volume one. It felt like such a daunting task.
You can't read.
Not everyone needs to know that.
Can we cut that out?